top 10 largest meteorites found on Earth. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Factaholic. And today we've got another interesting top 10 listing for you. And it's all about the mysterious space rocks. Okay, I'm kidding. Maybe they're not mysterious anymore at this present age. But back in the days before mankind discovered technology, it was a pretty big deal. From the mysterious Tunguska event to the fossilized Moro-Kueng space rock, when whopping meteorites come along, they make a big impact. This made witnesses come up with various superstitions of their own, and many even consider these meteorite crashes to be the wrath of the gods. Well, we come a long way from there, haven't we? Like fugitives on the run from distant solar systems, meteors speed down through the Earth's atmosphere, lighting up the skies of observers on the ground. Very often, these fireballs of metal and rock burn up in their blaze of glory, and sadly, many do not survive their impact with the Earth's surface, although those that do start a more settled life here on Earth as meteorites. So let's not waste any more time and begin the countdown of the top 10 largest meteorites ever found on Earth. Number 10. Chupaderos, Mexico, 14 tons. The 10th largest meteorite found on Earth, the Chupaderos, was found in Chihuahua, which happens to be the largest state in Mexico. Well known for its handicrafts, it's also famed for its rugged landscape, and apart from that, it's where the 3AB iron-class meteorite was found. Another interesting fact is that the Chupaderos was the second most massive of 306 2AB iron meteorites listed with the Meteorological Bulletin database in September 2015. Number 9. Willamette, USA, 15.5 tons. Willamette is the largest meteorite ever found in the U.S. at 7.8 square meters, or 84 square feet. The meteorite is made up of iron and nickel and was acquired by the American Museum of Natural History in New York City in 1906. As far as its origin story goes, billions of years ago, an early planet orbiting the Sun was shattered, perhaps in a collision with another protoplanet. So the fragment now known as Willamette meteorite was probably part of the planet's iron-nickel core. Number 8. Mabozi, Tanzania, 16 tons. The Mabozi meteorite in Tanzania is one of the world's largest meteorites. Variously estimated as the 4th largest to the 8th largest, it's located near the city of Mbeya in Tanzania's southern highlands. Now, scientists are unsure when it hit Earth, but it's assumed to have been many thousands of years ago, since there are no traces of the crater that must have been made when it fell, nor any local legends regarding its origins. Like most meteorites, the one at Mbozi is composed primarily of iron, 90%, with about 8% nickel and traces of phosphorus and other elements. It was declared a protected monument by the government in 1967 and is now under the jurisdiction of the Department of Antiquities. Number 7. Cape York, Agpalalik, Greenland, 20 tons. The Cape York meteorite, or Agpalalik meteorite, was discovered in 1963 by the Danish scientist von Fabritius Buchwald in northwestern Greenland. It's been around a long time. An Inuit living near it used other pieces as sources of metal for tools and harpoons. The meteorite is currently on display in the Geological Museum of the University of Copenhagen, Denmark. Buchwald suggested that at the time of impact, the region may have been glaciated and the meteorites fell to rest at their present locations as the ice melted under them. Number 6. Bakubarito, Mexico, 22 tons. The Bakubarito meteorite was found in 1863 by the geologist Gilbert Ellis Bailey in the village of Ranchito near the town of Sinaloa de Levia. Given the chemical composition of the meteorite, Bakubarito was classified as an iron meteorite, which means that it comes from the core of a planet. The 6th largest meteorite on Earth also happens to be the largest meteorite in Mexico and the 2nd largest in Latin America. And after 58 years of being exhibited outdoors, the meteorite was moved to a special room in 2018 located at the Science Center of Sinaloa for preservation. Number 5. Armanti, Xinjiang, China, 28 tons. The earliest dated discovery of the extraterrestrial stones was in 1898, when herdsmen in the Gobi Desert found a 28-ton silvery stone which was in the shape of a camel. The Meteoritic Society later named it Armanti and confirmed it to be the world's 4th largest meteorite, which of course has changed in course of time and now it finds itself in the fifth spot. The Armanti iron is on display outside the Xinjiang Geology and Mineral Museum in Urumqi, the region's capital city. Number 4. El Chaco, Argentina, 28.8 tons. Initially, El Chaco was originally billed as 37 tons, but a recent tip of the scales put El Chaco at only 28.8 tons, which officially stands as its weight. The meteorite was located in 1969, 5 meters under the ground using a metal detector, even though the surrounding craters were already well known to locals. Another interesting story surrounding El Chaco is that in 1990, there was a plot by meteorite hunter, that's a thing, Robert Hagg, to steal El Chaco. But luckily, he was caught by a local Argentinian police officer. Number 3. Gancedo, Argentina, 30.8 tons. The third largest meteorite ever found on Earth has been exhumed outside the small Argentinian town of Gancedo. The huge meteorite was discovered near the village of Gancedo in Argentina in an area known as Campo del Cielo, which literally translates to Field of Heaven, not so long back on the 10th of September 2016, and dug up by an excavation team, which was completely shocked by its massive size. Another fascinating fact about this meteorite is that Gancedo's fall to Earth occurred between 4,000 and 6,000 years ago, and locals knew of the fall for centuries, even making iron tools from meteorites found in the Strone Field. Number 2. Cape York, Anguito, Greenland, 34 tons. The largest of the Cape York meteorites, the octahedrite iron meteorite, has the name Ahiguito. To the meteorite collector, Ahiguito is like the Hope Diamond is to the jewel collector. Something amazing and breathtaking. Hard to imagine the existence of, and impossible to have. Discovered in 1894 in Greenland, this iron meteorite slammed into Earth some 10,000 years ago. This huge piece of iron, known as Ahiguito, is actually just one portion of a much larger meteorite that fell to Earth from space. The original meteorite, called Cape York, was initially around 200 tons, at least 6 times the size of Ahiguito, before it broke apart in the atmosphere. Number 1. Hoba, Namibia, 60 tons. So, the largest meteorite on Earth is this monster, named Hoba. Located in Namibia, this meteorite has never been moved and is nearly twice the weight of its nearest rival, the Ahiguito. Moreover, it's the biggest naturally occurring piece of iron known on Earth's surface at 6.5 square meters. Now, it's believed that when Hoba fell, it had been slowed by the Earth's atmosphere to the point where it fell to the surface at a speed that left it intact and barely buried. It's even been suggested that the meteorite's unusually flat shape caused it to skip along, much as a skipping stone bounces across water. Nice moves, Hoba. So, that was the last blast. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to keep watching more videos like these, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, keep watching Factolic.